Whew. I'm sorry. Wow, it's been a long time, guys. I'm not even sure where I am at this game and point in time or anything anymore. Like, what am I doing? Where am I? Who am I? Well, I remember I'm Edge. But I almost kind of forget everything. I'm not even sure what we're trying to do, what we're... anything. Let's see. I almost feel like saying I give up on doing just normal quests, and I kind of just want to do the ones, like, the quests that actually give me points. Let's see. Ishtar, and Grandpa went chasing after them. We should go too. Okay, wherever Ishtar is, I'm not 100% sure. Well, let's get there, I guess. Basically, what I'm stopping, I'm not going to do any more side quests. Unless I accidentally somehow do it while I do the main quests. But now I'm going to focus on the main quest, because, like I said, this game's been taking way too long. Like, if you see me on my other games, I usually would beat a game within the month. I've been playing this game for... I don't know. Like, I played it... I'd say I played this game for about... let's go around at least... Well, it says I've only played this game for 17 hours. So really, I've only played this game for 17 hours. Just what sucks is, I just don't... I guess it's not as interesting as the first two. Like, I was very interested in the first two. Like, it got me, like, keep on going. Well, the first one kept on me going. The second one, I did have a good 2-week break. But this one, it's just like, I'd play it, get 3 or 4 episodes done, and then not play it for like 2 weeks, and then come back, and do it over and over again. Just because this game is just boring. I'm not into the, I'm stuck in the same town over and over and over again, and I have to... go through these teleporters, and I go to these mystic lands, and I go a certain distance in the distant lands, and then it's like, oh no, I can't go any farther without this special weapon or something. Okay, yeah, this is where we're supposed to be heading again.
So I'm heading to Ishtar. I just gotta figure out where it is.
And I bumped into a creature. Great.
Let's end this quickly.
Oh man, I still like the battle style. I'm just still not interested in this game. Goodbye.
Hey-ya!
land on this thing again.
Watch out! It's strong!
Level up and level up. Trick or treat. Nice. Learned a whole new move. Treasure. Ha. I don't know what I'm looking for. Just for climbing up this. Controllers.
myself more than
dangerous.
Think so? I'll obliterate him right here. Yeah. Oh, wait.
My power unleash!
There we got two of them. Tornado spin. We're on critical mode now.
Now's our chance.
It is our chance. Make some money.
To where you belong.
Let's finish this!
So later.
It's mine now! You thought you could win?
I guess you thought. Some winged boots. Nice. Maybe I went the wrong way. Maybe it's this way down here. Of course I land on it.
Let's end this quickly.
Anyway. There.
My power unleashed!
Yeah! There we go, we left him out.
Yay!
Kill him fast. Nice. Now let's see if we can jump over the rest. Like I said, I don't want to keep on dealing with all of them. The wrong way. Maybe it's this way. Ah, there they are. Yeah, in like the hardest area. Too late. Wait, what? Oh, they must have ran out of time. Wait, what? He seriously took care of that by himself. Well, we can go and report home now. Nothing new, so we're good. So, let's head over to the guild. So, like I said, I'm probably just gonna go with main quest for now. Until we kinda, I guess, beat the game. I'm probably not gonna do any more side quests, just because this is getting a little over... becoming a little bit much of a hassle to get done. And again, there's a lot more games I gotta get to. Hey, what's up? I know. Nice. Now we can go do something else. Yeah. What was the reward again? I forgot. Oh, that, yeah. I think it's a stir mode already.
This place never changes. Well, well, what a surprise. Is there something I can do for you? I need your help.
With?
I retired a long time ago, you know that. None of that. Your hobby. What are you up to? I heard you've been studying up on alchemy. Ah, you knew. Who do you think I am?
A smart guy?
I guess you do live up to your nom de guerre, wise one. I don't mind lending you my help, as long as you share what you know. I assume you have quite an interesting story. Exchange of information. There has to be something in it for me.
Yep.
And you say you're retired. Alright. Let's move on to the topic at hand.
This one. So that's the next one. Three tasks. What? Ridge, you're always upset. I think one thing that sucks is I'm not sure how I can make it. See, now I gotta go craft one, maybe. Shit, that was fast. It's not that hard. Okay. Creepy person. Easy enough. Ishtar's just over here, so it shouldn't take too long. Let's go back to Ishtar. I apologize if the videos get a little long. I know they are, might get a little long. But we'll do our best. Oh, crap. The hell? I keep bumping into this guy because I can never see him.
You're up against me.
I got this now.
Yeah!
That was some decent experience. Like I promised, I will be getting back into more games sooner. To this one, damn it.
You're up against me.
Bam. Wow, it's a bug. It's like no one. I know I have to get through this game, that's why I'm still playing it. But Jesus. This must be the chief's house. There you go. Okay. So we got that. Time to head back. Easy. I guess we'll hurry up and get to the guild. Hmm. Let's see. Stupid walls. That's another thing, is the walls are way too thin. Hello. She was weighed kind of easy. Do this. So we gotta go defeat a kobold. To me, kobold is in that one town where the fairies and bears are fighting. So we'll probably have to go there to find it. But I already know what my plan is right now. Is I'm gonna go save and check up on something, and then I should be back soon. Or you'll probably see me the next day, but anyway. Save now. I'll be right back when I get over to the thing.